press glass, leading in Europe. Solar energy transmission. The use of solar energy is one of the basic properties of glass. Application of coatings with appropriate solar control parameters, glass thickness and chemical composition of glass determine the degree of solar energy transmission. Glass properties are defined by several different coefficients. Among others, the solar energy reflectance coefficient, ER, and the direct solar energy transmission coefficient, ET, are the basic ones. They are complemented by the QE and QI percentage ratios, which relate to a secondary radiation of heat absorbed by the glass to the outside and to the inside of the room respectively. These parameters are included in the most common percentage coefficient of the total solar energy transmission, G, also known as the solar factor, which is the sum of ET and QI coefficients. The G coefficient determines how much of the solar radiation energy incident on the glass is transmitted to the interior. The higher the ratio, the higher the energy gains. Parameters related to solar energy transmission allow you to easily assess how much extra energy you can get, which is important from, among others, a building energy balance point of view. Whether a room will gain more extra energy in the winter and will heat up faster in the summer or not depends on the level of solar radiation transmission. A special solar control glass configurator, which you can find at pressglass.eu and in our free Press Glass mobile application, facilitates accurate comparison of parameters and selection of panes. Press Glass, leading in Europe.